As the United States national team paid a visit to Coquimbo. After a scoreless first half, the U.S. jumped in front early in the second.
He'll get another goal! 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 In minute 55, they finally got through. And how about Eddie Lewis?
The Chileans struck back just 3 minutes later when Jaime Rivero sent in the long ball, tying the game up at one. But the Americans would save their best for last as Kobe Jones volleyed in the Eddie Lewis cross for the winner. The USA claims their